Hello friends, welcome to our channel. In this video, going to see about pressure gauge calibration. Now, see, this is the Ravika Instruments model DW30, range 160 kg centimeter square. Now, we will know about some parts of gauge calibrator. See, this is the gauge calibration. This is, you have to calibrate this gauge, and this is the port for oil filling. If you need more oil, you can fill by here, and this is the priming pump for increase the oil pressure, and this will also for increasing the oil pressure. Now, this port for up to 10 kg pressure gauge calibrator, and this port for above 10 kg pressure gauge calibrator. Now see, you can see this is the LP carrier offset 0.2 kg already, it's have 0.2 kg offset weight, and during up to 10 kg pressure gauge calibrator, this valve should be open, and this priming valve also should be open, and this side, this is the oil pressure releasing valve, this should be closed condition during calibration, and this is for high pressure valve. When you during calibration above 10 kg pressure, this valve should open condition. Now this should be closed condition. Now we will know about standard weights. We have some standard weights. See, this is the 0.5 bar 5. It means 0.5 kg for this port, and 5 kg consider for this port. Now we will put some standard weight. See, 1.8 plus 0.2 means 2 kg. Now we will check by increasing the oil pressure. Now we increasing oil pressure. See, already we put the standard weight on this port. See, this port going up. Are you seeing this red indication? It means it's a up. Means you can see here, it came 2 kg. Means it's the correct gauge is correct. Now we will put the more weight than this. Now we are going to put one more 4 kg, 2 kg plus this 4 kg, total weight 6 kg. Now you will increase the pressure. Before it's reaching the that standard weight, not lift still. See, when reaches the standard pressure, means see this standard weight lifted up na, it means it reaches 6 kg. It means almost gauge is correct. Now also you can calibrate up above 10 kg pressure gauges, you can calibrate from here. Now, thank you for watching.